This service generates images in the most unique way. Yes, from any 3D model directly to an image. This service not only uses the most advanced AI model FLUX, but it's also free, which is very impressive. I'm talking about CGDream, and if you like this AI, you can find the link in the description below. The starting page of the service features a gallery of images generated in real time by various creators. It is not cherry-picked, and here you can see how impressive these images are, showcasing a wide range of styles, and you can easily take inspiration from any images you like and create them with your own ideas. Simply choose any image that catches your eye. And for example, let's take this one, and here we can see the interface, which is very user-friendly. It includes a prompt section here, filters, we will discuss it a little bit later, and parameters. Thanks to its simplicity, you can achieve impressive results by just pressing a few buttons and entering a few words. For example, let's modify this prompt, and instead of the adorable panda, let's generate an adorable cat, traditionally. Press generate button and… oh yeah, I forgot to afterize. And we've got our result. That is, looks very, very impressive. But we can even improve the quality of this image by pressing this button here. It's upscale feature, which works extremely simple. Just press it here and let's wait a little. Here we go, we've just upscaled our image, and here we can estimate the quality of this image, which is very, very impressive. Here, as you can see, much more details. And I forgot to mention that there are two options in terms of the model. The first one is FLUX, which we used before, and dragging out Excel. Well, if you haven't found an inspiration, that's not a problem either. Just enter a prompt and enhance it using the Dragma function, and its ultimate way to create an images, as it expands the prompt by considering the concept of the prompt and applied filters. So let's try to enter a very, very simple prompt and turn off all filters here. So let it be a cat driving a car. And let's activate Dragma feature by pressing this button here. This is what we've got thanks to Dragma feature, and it looks very, very nice. If there is something that you would like to add to the image, you can simply and easily do that with the InPaint feature. Simply click here on this icon and let's InPaint something to this image. So let it be just a hat, and press InPaint button. Now we've just InPaint a hat to our cat, and it looks very, very nice. Well, the next cool feature is filters, which is very special because in most cases filters on similar services just modified your prompt without affecting the model. In this case, it's very different because these filters are special trained LORA models that change the model itself. This allows us to achieve much greater outcomes by simply clicking on any filters you like. Also important, that filters are automatically recommended based on your prompt, which is very convenient. So let it be a dragon and let's apply filters. Press this button here, we've got our recommendation, fantasy dragon, that's nice. Let it be also knight, fairy tales, and rusty, which is also interesting. And let it be fantasy cinematic. Great. Here you can adjust the blending of the filters. So let it be fantasy dragon about 09. Okay. Let's choose our aspect ratio, let it be in this case horizontal. Here let's generate two images. Press generate button here. Let's go. I actually wanted to use a Dragma feature, I forgot about that, but still we've got very solid results, especially with these filters. Just look at this dragon and all these details. I do like the cinematic view of this image. Yeah, we use almost maximum amount of fantasy cinematic blending option. Let's try to use this prompt with Dream Up feature. Here we go, we've got our results and it looks very impressive. There are a lot of details and I do like all this cinematic vibe. Well, if you need more filters, it's not a problem. You can simply add them by yourself and publish them in the community or for private use. Here is a button for creating filters. But important that currently only paid users can upload LORA models for private use. I almost forgot to mention the image-to-image feature. You can upload your own image by pressing the upload button here. Let's turn off all filters here and enter our prompt. We need to adjust the strength on the image. let it be 0.3, and let's generate an image. Whoa, very impressive. We've replaced the monkey with a cat while keeping the overall composition of the image. We generated two images, and both are provides very solid results. That's very nice. In my opinion, the most impressive thing that makes CGDream so special, its ability to generate images based on 3D models. You can take any 3D model you like, upload your own, or choose one of the 3D models from the library. And then by adjusting the scale, angle, and other parameters, you can generate an image based on the mode with any perspective you like. This is control which we didn't have before, and I absolutely love it. For example, we can check this telephone booth and generate an image with this 3D model. By adjusting the perspective, you find the optimal position for your image, and let's enter the prompt. Here we need to adjust the strength of 3D model, let it be 0.6, and let's add some filters. Here, let's choose the recommended one, let it be rain, cityscapes, city streets, and Victorian era. Okay. So let's generate an image with this 3D model. Here we go, we've got our image and it looks nice. I do like it, this cinematic view. Well, we have a 3D model, but if we didn't, we could change the perspective using the image to model feature. For this, click on the image and press this button here. Convert this image to 3D model. Okay, we've got a 3D model for the image. There are actually two models, and here we can adjust perspective in any way we like. For example, let's generate it like this. We need to enter our prompt. Let's use the previous one. And let's apply filters. Rain, let it be cityscapes here. And press generate button. Well, the image has been generated, and I like it. As I mentioned earlier, we can generate images in a completely new way, because before we didn't have such a way of control on the image generation process. In conclusion, I want to say that CGDream is an excellent service, offering maximum results with the minimal effort. It has a fairly simple interface, though you will need to get used to it. At this moment, it doesn't have many models, just two, Stable Diffusion XL and Flux. However, this can be compensated by a large number of filters, or LORA models in other words. There is also a friendly Discord community where you can find tips and best practices for using the service. Feel free to try this out, especially given the ability to use the most of the features for free. Well, let me know what you think about this service in the comment, and bye for now.